Okay, so the first thing I want to do is show you a way to visualize the workflows that you do with GIS. So to start with, you had a text file, I think it was called My First Raster, that you made in the lab. And I'm going to put a circle around this thing. And you made that by classifying the image and then creating that little text file. And then you took it and you did something to it. You used a tool called, I think, ASCII to raster. And I'm going to put a box around that. And then that kicked out a new thing. I think you probably called it Othello 1 and then something. I'm just going to call it like parking. It might have been your second first raster. And this basic thing of an input, so let me just throw some labels on here. An input, an operation, and then something that gets kicked out, or an output. This thing is, if we're gonna put a kind of a jargony term on it, since that's what academics like to do, just like putting a bow on a box, put some jargon on a abstract diagram, but we're gonna call this thing a transformation. And it's basically the kind of the basic unit of spatial analysis. And just the idea is that this is something that lives on your drive or your folder, right? It was a text file. This is something in ArcGIS that has a hammer kind of associated with it, right? It's an operation or some kind of a GIS tool. And then this, you kick this out as a raster. It went and lived in the water tank, right, that you created. The idea being that this is also kind of like a file that gets written onto your hard drive, all right? And this basic kind of phrase of like noun, verb, noun, input, operation, output is a kind of a transformation, and it's really like kind of the kind of preliminary or like basic phrasing that we use in spatial analysis. Is that fair enough?